My latest invention, the Harp Rail. Harp Rail transforms an acoustic guitar into a harp guitar by adding 6 sub-bass strings to it. String's vibration is reinforced when coupled to the soundboard of the guitar. Place the tailpiece at a slight angle to the guitar's bridge. Place a clamp to the slot of the tailpiece. Make sure it's flush with the guitar body. Tighten it up. Another clamp. Place it in the slot of the harp rail. Make sure it's flush with the guitar body and tighten it up. Instant harp guitar.